This homie tripping, blood. GTV crew, salute, what's good, yo? Today I want to give a big salute to Tanya Freitas. Hit me up on my DMs, baby, and wanted me to check out. Artist goes by the name of Rui Orlando and Matias Damasio, song we call Pés Perdão. Portuguese translated into the Inglito basically means asking for forgiveness. These two artists are from Angola, probably guessing this will be in Portuguese, guessing this is Kizomba, probably might be Zouk, who knows. Now I have reacted to two of these artists once before, and they be ranking up, you know, the Kizomba genre from Angola, big time, man. But for the family crew, let's get straight in, I'll start in Zouk. Oh, before we do get in, hey Tanya, you follow, I'm gonna do your reaction, surprise! Let's get it, Zouk! I like this, bruh. This reminds me and my homie, bruh. Just me giving like relationship type advice, man. It's dope, man. Love it. Isso é falta de consideração e respeito. Magoaste o meu coração e a nossa amizade. Só quero saber se quando ia lá em casa, chamavas os meus filhos de sobrinho, já olhavas a minha mulher. Eu nunca vi daquilo que é. Hold up. Are you talking about you giving relationship advice and your homies tripping on your girl, bro? That's wild, blood. I remember my homie thought I was, you know what I'm saying, behind his back with his woman. I was like, hell no, bro. I got you like 10 toes. You blood, bro. I would never dare to do that. I would never, ever do that to my homies. You feel me? You know, if your best buddies, bro, and you blood. You feel me? He's got your back 10 toes like my brother did. You know what I'm saying? I would never dare to look at his woman or his sister in that way, bro. That's love. That's blood, blood. That's breaking code. That's breaking bro code. Hell no, blood. I need to pull that back, man. This shit, though. Say what? Pés Perdão, but vida anda. You tripping, homie. You say blood, basically. I'm begging you for forgiveness, but life goes on. But are you wilding, blood? Exactly. Hey, bro, love their two voices, it emerges so well. Their voices are so good together, bro. This pulls on heartstrings tough, you feel me? I've never been through a tight phase like this, like I did tell you with a homie once, but I'll never ever trip and do this shit, bro. That is madness. You see what I'm telling y'all about storylines in Kizomba, bro? Relationship type of, you know what I'm saying? I'm sure many people have gone through this shit, blood. If you have, hit me down in the comment section. R.I.P. to your buddy, bro. That ain't a buddy. That ain't family. That ain't bro. You stay far, 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 far away from me, bro. Oh, my Lord. Man, this is breaking my heart. You bring them into your home. You feed them. You do everything, bro. Even probably give them money, shelter them. You know what I'm saying? Helping through tough times. You going through good times with a homie. And you still trying to check his girl out like that? Bro, bro, your head gone, blood. Your head gone. A gente não manda.
magoaste o meu coração e a nossa amizade.
Só quero saber se quando ia lá em casa, chamavas os meus filhos de sobrinho, já olhavas a minha mulher.
Eu nunca vi além daquilo que ela era, uma grande dona de casa. Nem sei como é que aconteceu, mas me apaixonei.
Sei que eu não fui.
They go high pitch, it really is playing with my emotions, bro. My heartstring is tearing apart, blood. Them strings on the freaking guitar is all doom, 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 doom. They're not like doom, 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 doom. Oh, they're messed up, blood.
This homie tripping, blood.
What you about to do? What you about to do?
Bro, what?
Nah, you closed curtains too, fam. You taking it to a next level, bro. Oh my god, I would have smacked your ass up, bro. Bro, I can't help but to wave with this song. It's so beautiful, but what he's saying is killing me. It's really killing me, but I'm loving the song. Wow. Yeah, novella is a perfect example. See, this is why I don't watch novellas. I know women love watching soaps. That's what it's called in English, bro. Soaps is a perfect example, man. Back in the day, you never used to hear of these things. I know many of you are probably saying, oh, many people never used to talk about it and ish like that, but check me out, bro. For me personally, novellas, like aka soaps, teach so many things of what's going on nowadays. You know what I'm saying? It's teaching people the negatives. You feel me? There's too much negativity for real. That's hate, that's jealousy. He bring you into his own home, you messing with his kids, like say you the freaking stepdaddy and shit. You with his girl, blood. What the hell, blood? Oh, disrespect. No, the kids are, oh my god, he's left the woman, the kids are coming to the door, that means they've split up, he's got his girl. Oh hell no, bro, I'm taking back everything of mine, bundalow, I'm taking back my yard, I'm taking back my whip, and I'm taking back my kids. Disrespectful damn ass woman. And homie too, you look a rat. Oh my gosh, fam. Oh my gosh. Cute kids though, man. Oh my gosh, bro. Now that's what I call turbulence while you're flying in the air, bro. Oh my lord god, I love the song. You know, I do love the song. I love the beat. I love the two artists emerging. I'm liking that they actually planned on collabing and making. I don't know whose decision it was to write on this type of topic, but well thought of. You know what I'm saying? There ain't many songs of talking about this type storyline, you know what I'm saying? It was dope. I like the video, suited definitely alongside with the lyrics. I love the way they went high pitched, like preaching when the moment came to like distraught, heartbreaking time. Him telling the story of like how his friend and all this ish took his girl away, I guess, and he's asking for forgiveness, man. You got the cheek, bro. I would have smacked your ass up. Oh my lord, this is heartbreak, blood. If any of you ever gone through that, you're in my thoughts for today, man. On God, I feel sorry for y'all, man. And this shit gonna rank up the views. This gonna go viral, definitely, this song. I had seen it on my side, like suggested, but I never really thought of clicking onto it. But man, did I regret it. But thank God you introduced it back to me, so I'm glad I've hit it up at the end, you know what I'm saying? Definitely downloading this bit, man. This is hard, solid rock. Beautiful in terms of the song. Not beautiful in terms of the lyrics, I mean of the storyline, because that is heartbreaking, distraught. See you in another upload. Yeah.
I'ma flex on my ex, flex on a hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I really